DOJ frees federal prosecutors to take steps that could interfere with elections.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.